Welcome to Throwback Thursday, where I play a game that I've already reviewed. And this week I'm going to be doing a request from Michael Darwin, who asked, well, had two requests, but one of them was H.E.R.O. for the Atari 2600. So here we go. Oh shit, I just blew myself up right away. I did not do that on purpose. Alright, so I think, yeah, you could, down is the, alright, so yeah, that's right, the button, there's only a button, one button, so the button is for the bullets. Rescued my, comrade, and moving on here. So, the down is the button for the explosives, and that's, oh shit, alright, well, that didn't work out. Take myself up. Oh, I did it again! I am not... I hit down one too many times to land myself. So, yeah, not a good start here for our H.E.R.O. That's the guy's name in this, by the way. I think it was Robert H.E.R.O. It starts with an R, but he goes by our H.E.R.O. There's no way to take the jetpack out? Oh, okay, so I had to... You have to, like, leap off of a ledge or something to make that happen. Oh, come on, fucking snake. Alright, that's it. That was the game over. But I'll do it again because I had a couple of deaths I really didn't, know what the hell to do with myself with. So it's a little weird. I wish you could take the jetpack without having to, Alright, so yeah, I fucked this up. Oh, no, alright, so you can take the jetpack up. I don't know how the hell I did that. Alright, yeah, you have to hold up, and it takes a few seconds for it to actually do anything. I thought that I had to, the only way I could do it was to walk off into midair. Not the case. I must have got my head taken off with that one. Got a little close, too close for comfort. That time I did not, I was not gonna let that snake fuck me over that time. Ah! Oh, come on! Goddamn snakes. Alright, well, at least I made it to the fifth level here. Not so sure how many there are. Alright, now we're getting into where, you know, you go not just straight down. Oh, come on! I barely had any room there. Alright, moving on. Oh my god, are you serious? And I killed myself that- Oh man, what a horrible way to go. Alright, one more time. That's it. I was doing good that round, too. I had such lousy deaths. Really fucked myself. Every single time I do that, I end up taking that right path first. I don't know why. So is it gonna be 10,000 points leads to a extra life? No, doesn't seem to, doesn't seem to have anything to do with it. Not sure if I get extra lives or not. Oh, come on! I should have just gone up. I thought that I could get around him. Oh my god! This is even worse than the previous one, and there's another death. That's a game over. Oh well. Well, that's H.E.R.O for you. It's a pretty cool game. It's not perfect, but it's definitely a lot going on for it for a 2600 game. I mean, it's Activision. They're usually, you know, pretty spot on with their games. One of the better game companies, definitely as far as third party, for the 2600 anyway. So that will do it for this week. If you have any requests for a future throwback, feel free to leave a request in the comments, and I'll see you next week.